Sometimes I wonder if I'm messing up at my job. Not the stand-up stuff, I'm talking more in a bigger sense. Like every day I look at the news, I see some article about some actor, celebrity selling some company for hundreds of millions of dollars that has nothing to do with what they do. I'm not getting involved in any of this. I don't have a beverage, no skincare line. Skincare, I could easily get into that. I'm Indian, I'm gonna have good skin. I could easily trick the whites. Just, oh, it's a coconut oil from my great-grandmother's village, and I've been... how I maintain this youthful Indian glow. All my friends in the industry, they're hip to it. They all want a piece. No one wants to make the chronic. Everybody wants to make Beats by Dre headphones. You ever see an interview with like Drake or something? They'll be like, Drake, what's going on with your new album? My new album? What about my new healthcare system? Yeah, I'm opening up OVO hospitals all over the country. We got nurses wearing OVO gear. We got the best doctors in the game. Got a video of all these doctors like, I got my eyes on you.